The pace of modern civilization is getting faster and faster. We need to get away from the noise, the traffic, the city, and the tensions of everyday life. Weekends are a relief, but which of us has not dreamt of a hideaway on a beautiful island at the end of the earth? Los Angeles, with Marineland, evokes more distant paradises. From all over America, the modern jets stop off at this door to the Pacific. We take off on a French plane toward the land of our dreams.
We are now nearing Papeete. It is 10 o'clock local time. We hope you enjoyed your trip and wish you all a pleasant stay in Tahiti.
Mademoiselle?
Moi?
Yes, you. What's your name?
Manureva.
Can you take us to Paradise Lost? What does that mean? Oh, all right then. Yorana.
Yorana.
Hey, Yorana, bonjour.
Yorana. Thank you.
Aroa, mate na Aroa.
Mate Aroa?
Where are you going, Manureva? Ah, you're going to Tahiti for the July celebrations. Thank you. Manureva, granddaughter of Rarahu, with whom the French writer Pierre Loti fell in love. These were Loti's words to his Tahitian love, Rarahu. I'm thinking, my sweet friend, that there are little known islands scattered on these distant seas, that they are inhabited by a mysterious race whose days are numbered, that you are a child of this primitive race, that in the wilderness of one of these islands, in the serenity of nature untouched by civilization, I, a creature come from another world, am here with you, and that I love you. Polynesia, a land as ethereal as love, as fragile as life itself.